I ended the Cyberlin Quay.
Apparently you did not.
I will now.
Round one, fight!
Triborg wins.
Round one. Fight! Fatality.
no one.
Round two, fight. Triborg wins. Fatality.
This is an illusion.
The Cyberlink Quay live.
Then die. Round one. Fight. Wins.
You're Triborg, right?
Correct, Aaron Black.
Got some bullets with your name on them.
Round one, fight.
Too little, too late.
Wins.
alien intruder.
Round one, fight. Triborg wins. Fatality. Round one, fight! Triborg wins.
You fly too close.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight!
Here.
Triborg wins. Fatality.
The Triborg. Three versus one, Prince Goro. It hardly matters.
Round one, fight!
Round two, fight!
Metal Man.
Lin Kuei, reborn in the Cyber Initiative.
An insect created by insects.
Round one, fight!
Tremble before me as I absorb Earthrealm's power.
Final round, fight!
Yeah.
After destroying Shinnok, Triborg turned his attention to the Special Forces. General Blade and the others fought valiantly, but their human weaknesses led to their inevitable defeat. Now with access to the SF computer network, Triborg used it to interface with the Lin Kuei storage drives from which he was spawned. He saved the brainwave data of dozens of his Lin Kuei brothers and sisters to the SF servers. The SF laboratories provided the materials necessary for Triborg to create cybernetic bodies for each one. Soon the downloads were complete. The Cyber Lin Kuei had been reformed. But because Sub-Zero had forever sullied the clan's name, Triborg decided to begin anew. He would henceforth be known as the leader of the deadliest clan in all the realms, the Takunin.